Kofi Antubam was a Ghanaian artist and designer whose works of art depict understated aspects of community life in Ghana. His designs include state regalia such as the presidential mace and the presidential seat used by Dr. Kwame Nkrumah.
One of the revered artists that we've had in ages. And unfortunately, he passed at an early age, so most people don't know him. And those who know him are basically visual arts students who read general knowledge and arts. So when you read a book, you see a brief history and story of him. But with that, there's not much to say, and they don't give a lot of background. And he's one of Ghana's finest artists you can have here.
He was the author of the book Ghana's Heritage of Culture. In 1962, some of his works were exhibited in New York by the American Society of African Culture.
And he's a person who has so much to do with our old Parliament House, which is no more there. He actually did the interior for the old Parliament House before we moved to the new Parliament House. He's a person who did a lot of artwork for the country, interested in murals on the streets of Accra. And he has one work at Ghana Library, the children library section. You see a big wooden mural at the entrance, yeah. Then, just across the street of that, you can go to the old Accra Community Center. Yes, he has a very imposing mural over there.
The Ghana Museum and Monuments Board is set to commence an exhibition which is dubbed Unsettling the Dust, intended to focus on the great one, Kofi Antubam, and to help Ghanaians see Ghana differently in the art perspective.
When you come to this event, you can look at Ghana differently from the artist's point of view. Ghana has always been described politically, but we've never paid attention to the artist's point of view. So you can pick that one from the exhibition when you come in, what the artists, or should I say art students, can do for Ghana, as we have a new Ghana right now. Apart from that, you tend to learn to maintain things you have, whether personal or something you have inherited, which is very important because it tells a story that you would not know now, but in years to come, you will tend to appreciate.
The event is open to all and is slated to commence on this Friday, July 9, 2021 at 4 p.m. and will last until 30th of July, 2021 at the Museum of Science and Technology. For Adwa News, Nanyama Collison, Accra.